My mom, having been born the fourth oldest of 11 children, never had it easy. Mom always had a bursting sense of humor. Even throughout her cancer journey, she would make wisecracks and tell jokes to the staff, nurses, chemotherapy technicians, and doctors. It did not matter to Mom as long as she could make someone smile. Mom's positive attitude and determination to make a difference in someone's life was her ultimate goal. Although my mom was a jokester herself, privately she was reserved, quiet, and kept to herself in her daily life. She always felt that people had a right to live anywhere, free from abuse and harassment in any form. When she herself became a victim of elder abuse in her senior years, she decided to pioneer forward and sought out her rights and the rights of all victims in similar circumstances. It was then that Mom turned to community justice initiatives for help to resolve the ongoing abuse issues that she was experiencing. Through her perseverance, along with the support of community justice initiatives, she was able to resolve and move through the elder abuse issues. After a 3 to 4 year struggle with what Mom called living in hell, she was finally able to be herself and to enjoy life, free from being a stressed-out recluse in her own home. Mom, I personally want to affirm you for your strong beliefs and your ability to follow your heart in pursuing and resolving this elder abuse issue. You have left a true legacy of persevering and seeking out support through community services without fear or backlash. You have opened the door for others and proven that there can be resolutions for issues so that all elders can live in a healthy, safe, and peaceful community. Mom, you were always a person to follow what you believed in, fairness and justice for all. Your willingness to work with community justice initiatives to resolve your elder abuse issue, and then your openness to share your story, has left a positive impact for seniors around the world. Unfortunately, Mom passed away on February 19, 2015, just weeks before her story was printed. Our hope is that her story will benefit anyone needing these community services. A final thank you to my mom for her ability to get an issue resolved by seeking help from her community services. We will remember her story sharing as a lasting legacy of caring.
Me.